Hello, my dear students of Standard 5th. Today, in this video, I am going to explain you the remaining part of Unit 2. Unit 2, Unit is Operations. What is its name? Operations. Okay, so in that particular unit, in operations, we will read about additions, subtractions, multiplication and division. Already in the previous video, I clear you regarding operations, proper concept of addition as well as subtractions. Today, I am going to clear you two more way of subtraction as per the syllabus of your unit 2nd. Okay, methods are easy, not to worry. I am going to explain you. I want your proper attention. If you will pay your attention towards me, I am sure everything would be very clear. Okay guys, so let's start. Okay, see here, in operations, one unicus here, first one, find the difference between this and this. Up condition is that only ki what is the digits. We must know how to read. How to read. If you want to read, in that case we must know their place. If you are going to see in this particular digit, then 1, 10, 100, 1000, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh, crore. 1, 10, 100, 1000, 10,000, lakh. After lakh, 10 lakh. Okay? Then crore. Once again, हमेशा ध्यान रखिए. देखिए, I am going to clear you. It is ones, tens, hundred, then thousand, then 10,000, then lakh, then 10 lakh, and then crore. Okay, guys, understood? Same manners here also. Ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh as well as crore. If you know their place, in that case, you can speak these digits properly in words. So, as per the crore, how we can read it? This particular number is 3 crore, okay? 41 lakh, 48,347. And this one, 9 crore, 28 lakh, 43,000. 875. Now we have to find their difference. Difference means subtractions. Okay. Now we want to find here difference or subtraction. So generally in numericals, if it is given in this form, ki one row is here and downside another row and the symbol of subtraction, then easily you can subtract. Otherwise, if it is given like this, ki subtract this from this. Then also clear, ki first of all, upper side you have to write this and downside you have to write this. It means, at the place of mean line, you have to write this digit and at the place of subtrahend, you have to write this digit. But here, this condition is not clear. So, very simple, first of all, we should try to know which number is greater. In that case, the first phase, we have to compare number of digits in both the numbers. If you are going to count, then add here. If you are going to count, then add here. So, in that case, you can't say if this is greater or this is greater. Not clear. Now, we have to compare each digit. We are going to compare first digit. Here is 3 and here is 9. We know very well. What we know? 3 is less than 9. 3 is less than 9. 3 is less than 9. In that case, what we can say? We can say 3 crore, 41 lakh. 48,347 is less than 9 crore, 28 lakh, 43,875. It means we have to subtract this from this. We have to subtract this from this. It means upper side we have to write this number. Right? I have written here this number and downside this 341. Now this is minuend. This is subtrahend. Okay, now we will find out its difference. It is their place value 1 plus Now tens, there 100,000, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh crore. Now we have to subtract. Very simple. You know, previous video I explained already. Once again, I am going to clear. Now 7. 7 is less. 5 is less than 7. 7 is greater than 5. In that case, directly we can't subtract 7 out of 5. In that case, we will borrow 1 from this particular 7. Whenever we will borrow 1 from this particular 7, this 5 will convert as 15. Now, and this 7 will change as 6 because 1 already given by 7. Okay, so 5 will change as 15 and 7 will change as 6. Now 15 minus 7, then what you will get? 8. Okay, now 6 minus 4, simple, 2. Now 8 minus 3, directly we can say 5, no problem, up to 3 plus. Understood? 1 stands in 100 plus, no problem in all the operation but apply by us. Now come to the next place. Here is 3 and here is 8. 8 is greater than 3. It is not possible. We will borrow 1 from this 4. Then this 3 will convert as 13. And this 4 will change as 3. This 3 convert as 13. Now we have to subtract 8 out of 13. Then we will get 5. What will we get here? We will get 5. And 1 given by this 4. Then this 4 will now 3. Now we have to subtract 4 out of 3. Not possible. Then borrow 1 from this 8. So 8 will convert as 7. And this 3 will change as 13. Now we have to subtract 4 out of 13, we will get here 9. 1 given by this 8, now what is here? Here is 7 now. Now we have to subtract this 7, we have to subtract this 1 from 7. What we will get? We will get 6. Okay guys, clear this thing. Now after it, 2 minus 4 not possible. Borrow 1 from 9, then it will convert as 12. Now subtract 4 out of 12, what you will get? You will get here 8. And 1 given by this 9, then it is, what is here now? Here 8. Now you have to subtract 3 out of 8. Then what you will get? You will get 5. So this is what? This is difference. This is difference. So clear, short, nothing is there in this particular numerical. Now I am going to clear you. Use a shortcut to find subtraction. Here is given 1, 10, 100, 1000, 10,000 lakh. What is given here? 9 lakh. What is given here? 9 lakh. And what is given here? 3,64,000. 553. Okay, now we have to subtract this and this. Understood? So as a minuend we will write 9 lakh and as a subtract we will write 3,64,553. But what I just told, we have to use here, what to use? Shortcut. We have to use here shortcut. If you want to use shortcut, then what we have to do? We have to subtract 1 from both the sides. Okay, means from menu and also we have to subtract 1 and from subtract also we have to subtract 1. Let's see here. I am going to subtract 1 from here. 9 lakh minus 1, then very simple, what you will get? You will get 8,99,999. I have written here 8,99,999. And now I will subtract 1 from the another subtract, that is 3 lakhs. It is 3,64,553 minus 1. In that case, what we will get? We will get here 3,64,552. Okay guys, so in that case we have to subtract. Now very simple, 9 minus 2 then 7, 9 minus 5 then 4, 9 minus 5 4, okay, 9 minus 4 then 5, 9 minus 6 then 3, 8 minus 3 then 5, right? So no problem. Remember always, whenever you will get question, use a shortcut. In that case, from the menu and from the subtract, you must have to subtract 1. If you subtract 1, then you will get the new digit. Subtraction would be easier and then you will get the answer. Right? Now one more concept I am going to clear. I want to clear relations among minuend, subtrahend and difference. Relation among minuend, subtrahend and difference. See here, I am one example, simple examples here. I have written 275 minus 134, then what remain? 141. 275 here minuend, 134 subtrahend and 141 different. What is the relation among minuend, subtrahend and different? In three forms we can see relation among minuend, subtrahend and different. See here, one relation is very clear. Minuend minus subtrahend. Minuend minus subtrahend, then you will get difference. One I have written here, minuend minus subtrahend, then difference. Okay, next you have to see See them, these and this. In that case, what will happen? Difference plus subtract. Difference plus subtract. Then what will get? Manuel. Difference plus subtract. Then manuel. And third relation between manuel with the help of manuel and difference. So manuel minus difference. Manuel minus difference. In that case, what will get? You will get subtract. Manuend minus different, then subtrahend. With the help of one relations, it's easy. Practically, you can prove also with the help of this digit or with the help of any subtraction digit. Not an issue. Easily, you can prove this all three relations. Okay, guys, so please remember this minus this is equal to this. With the help of this, you can frame second also and you can frame third also. Okay, now in the unit second. Next thing I am going to clear about the word problem. So I am going to clear about the word problem. Word problem based on addition, based on subtraction, based on multiplication or based on division. Not an issue. Easily you can understand. Okay. For that purpose, it's very clear. It's tell everybody what you have to do. Whenever you are going to read any number stories or any word problem or any language problem, please try to understand it. Ki actually, what is the statement? If you are going to read this language problem very carefully, easily you can guess ki which type of operation is applicable here. Should apply additions or subtraction or multiplication or division. After a practice, easily you can guess whenever the all together, total, easily we can understand the addition is here. Left, understood? Left, given, something, some like this language you will read. In that case, easily you can guess, yes, what to do? We have to subtract. One given and more we have to find. In that case, multiplication. More given and one. In that case, division. So, whenever, we will give you in the written form all the language problem systematically solution. But we are going to request you, before copy and paste, please once read this language problem very carefully and try to understand what to do. Okay, it is the first condition. Second condition, how to frame the language. So there is no any specific idea to frame the language, no special parameters. Here you have to care grammatically, number one. Second thing, sir, you can frame language with the help of that particular word problem. With the help of word problem, easily you can frame the language. No need to modify or little bit modify as per the grammatical concept. So what I want to say, what is the language? Suppose we are going to solve, we will provide you different solution. So please, I am going to request you, no need for the rectification. Yes, teachers given us the language problem, we should frame in this manner. So we will write like this only. No, you can frame yourself also. Is that clear? But grammatically, it must be clear. If you are going to write all the things as per the question in present tense, so please use everywhere present. If it is in past, then use everywhere past. If suppose it is in future, then use everywhere future. Okay, guys. Okay, next condition and last for the addition and subtraction, that is forming a word problem. Formation of word problem. In that case, in question, you will get digits and you have to write any word problem as per the digit. Means anything you can frame. Means for one problems, suppose here is written 275 and 134. 275 minus 134 is equal to 141. If one question in exam, key frame या फॉर्म ए वर्ड प्रॉब्लम विद द हेल्प ऑफ गिवन डिजिट्स. वी कैन अंडरस्टैंड की सिंबॉल इज सबट्रैक्शन. अकॉर्डिंग टू दिस वी हैव टू फ्रेम हियर वर्ड प्रॉब्लम इजीली, नो प्रॉब्लम. मेनी थिंग यू कैन से दैट आई हैव 275 रुपीज, 134 रुपीज टेकन बाय माय फ्रेंड. नाउ हाउ मच मनी लेफ्ट विद मी, अंडरस्टूड और नॉट? और आई हैव लाइक दिस मनी, आई स्पेंड दिस 134 इन मार्केट, देन व्हाट इज रिमेन विद मी? क्लियर और नॉट? अंडरस्टूड? सो नॉट एन इश्यू वेन एवर वी विल प्रोवाइड यू प्रॉपर सॉल्यूशन रिलेटेड विद द लैंग्वेज प्रॉब्लम बेस्ड ऑन एडिशन, बेस्ड ऑन सब्ट्रैक्शन, बेस्ड ऑन मल्टीप्लीकेशन, based on division, not an issue. Read it very carefully and first phase try to frame your language problem, and I try to frame as per you and after it see our solution, definitely will be perfect. Now guys, in next video I will discuss with you related multiplication as well as division. Today only I will try to provide you the next video. In that case, what will happen? Our second unit will over. In April month, we will continue up to third units. Up to third units, I will explain everything and we will provide you with the help of your teachers. We will provide you written solution. Definitely at home also, you can do very proper studies. So, okay guys, take care. And remember, conditions of all over the world is very critical. So, please stay at home and stay healthy. And now full time you are at home. Okay. So please don't create a lot of problem for your parents. Okay. Especially for mothers. Okay guys. Take care. Bye bye.